I'm gonna ride on half choke for a little bit. Did I tell you to do that? No, I didn't, so don't do that again. Go. Up. I have to let the bike warm up.
Watch out.
good?
Yeah, ready to turn around.
Give me a second to turn around. So stupid. What do you want to do? Backyard or no?
What do you think?
I think why not?
Alright, just give me a second.
Alright, I have to move this out of the way anyways.
Holy crap.
They're not holding in place. I'm wearing thicker gloves than you and my hands are still cold.
We should go tell your dad first that we're back. Unless he hears us.
Yo, you hear us?
Alright, let's go inside one now.
So didn't ask that part.
Yeah, he mentioned it.
But we got lights.
Huh?
But we got lights.
Yeah, nice drive. That'd be so much fun, bro. I should leave away next time now, I know. You see, when I went, where was he, in his garage?
No, in his bed.
No, you notice how, like, when I went down Laurel, I braked over, like, 5 gears. I was like, when I first got on it, and I was heading, when you were going down that way, I didn't forget, but I forgot, like, how the four-wheeler actually works with changing gears, so I tried, like...
Because you thought that this is a clutch. I bet you thought it had a clutch, didn't you?
No. No, I was going 9 miles an hour, and I was, like, trying to go into third gear, and when I went into third gear, I was like, like, it messed it up. Oh, yeah, we should put Macy inside.
So, Tom.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Backwards.